concepts of our company is that we really want to be in small markets. We don't really want to be in the larger markets. We don't want to be in New York. We don't want to be in Los Angeles. We want to be able to work with all the top agencies in New York and all the top agencies in LA. And Steph had an agency in Los Angeles. And so we kind of convinced Stephanie, and she was so committed and so driven to be a part of the network, which we were very, very humbled by. And she moved her offices from Hollywood to Hermosa Beach. And I've always kind of dreamed of and wanted and been excited about having an agency at the beach, just because there's so many beautiful kids in the South Bay, Hermosa Beach, Manhattan Beach, Torrance, Maricosa, Torrance High, all these amazing kids are coming out of this area. So for us to have somebody like Stephanie actually have eyes and ears on the ground here, finding these beautiful kids, it was kind of a match made in heaven. And Steph, being a former model, and forget being a former model, that's actually kind of irrelevant. She's a brilliant woman. I mean, she's this beautiful, sexy, beautiful woman, but she's a brilliant woman. So to have this beautiful, sexy woman, and she's really brilliant and really committed to our mission, it was like natural. It was a perfect fit.
I was so excited when the network came into my office after I made the move. And just being a part of this amazing network and all of the help and opportunities that Paul has given me, it's just so exciting. And the process we're still going through, it's just the beginning, and I'm excited to find the next star, that next bikini, Sports Illustrated, lingerie, Victoria's Secret model. That's my mission right now.
It's exciting for people like us, because to actually have Stephanie, you know, committed and excited to find this new star. You know, we've been so focused on our show, we've been so focused on, you know, the press for the show, and thank God, we're now down until summertime, which we're airing again over the summertime, but we now get to focus back on Stephanie, because we've been so focused on you know, the press and exposure and marketing, et cetera, et cetera. So now we get to actually dive into Stephanie's agency and not just make her models' dreams come true, because that's important to us, but more importantly than making her models' dreams come true, making Stephanie's dreams come true. So one day Stephanie could be sitting at a Victoria's Secret show, and that's her kid walking down the runway for Victoria's Secrets. When that happens, and only when that happens, well, I think that I've actually accomplished something with Stephanie. But out of all the different categories in the apparel world, there's actually only one particular category that's actually rising, which is the world of swimsuits, which is swimwear. There's so many incredible swimsuit designers, and being at, you know, having an agency at the beach, to be able to focus in on that market to find the next La Perla girl, the next Victoria's Secrets model.
We hope to be the number one swimwear agency in all of LA. We have the market for all of the different swimwear companies in LA, La Perla, Beach Bunny, all of the major swimwear companies are located here, and we definitely have the models for them. And living and being in Hermosa Beach, we like to call these models beauties by the beach. There's so many beautiful faces on the beach, so that's kind of like our motto right now too, beauties by the beach.
Yeah, I have only one thing to say to Steph, and it's something that I always say to Stephanie and to all my people everywhere. Stephanie's not going to have the number one agency in LA, swimsuit-wise. She's going to have the number one swimsuit agency in the world.
That's right.
In the world. When La Perla and Sports Illustrated and the greatest swimsuit companies in the world are looking for a swimsuit model, I want them to think one thing. Stephanie, period. That's it. I mean, for her to conquer LA, we're going to have that done in the next 6 to 9 months. I want it within the next year. I want the whole world to know who Stephanie is. Anytime you're looking for a kid that's got the most beautiful body in the world, you only think about one thing. Stephanie at Blaze. Period.
Yeah, that's what I like.
That's what I'm talking
Absolutely.
About.
Absolutely.
That's what I'm talking about. I want kids from all over the world to be able to move here to the South Bay because of one reason. Stephanie Blaze. That's why. Absolutely. And we want those kids that are on the cover of Sports Illustrated and all these famous kids that she's about to create, what do we want? We want them to give back to the world. We want them to start their own swimsuit lines with that are involved with charities, where a piece of that money goes to a charity. That's the mission of the network. Create young, incredible role models that give back to the world. And Stephanie is going to have a corner on the whole swimsuit market. She has one job to do. Comb those beaches, find the most beautiful kids in the world, put that kid, that next Kate Upton on the cover of Sports Illustrated, control the swimsuit market. That's Stephanie's job.
Stephanie, what do you look for in a prospective model?
Well, Paul's taught me a lot from what I was looking for and what I am looking for now. Of course, they have to be at least 5'9 and over, and eyes wide spread, beautiful natural lips, natural body parts, no fake body parts anymore, right, Paul?
Bam.
Especially, we're looking for 15, 16, 17-year-olds that we want to mold into create real models. And that way we can create role models out of them too, because we're starting out young.
And at that age, their parents can be rest assured that they're going to be put on the right path.
Exactly.
That's such an important thing that you just said. You know, we want parents to be able to walk into any one of our network agencies and feel very comfortable and know that there's somebody like Stephanie that's actually going to take care of their kids, that has the right consciousness and the right kind of moral aptitude to make sure that that young person is doing the right things, you know, because kids can get into our business.
So much stuff, bad stuff.
So much stuff, right?
I know from being a former model myself, living in LA especially, it's very scary. And I want the models and their parents and their families to be comfortable. And I tell the models and the parents when they come in to see me that I would attend any kind of casting or anything that they wanted me to, a shoot, just to make sure they feel comfortable the first time. They can always call me. I always answer my phone. I have a 1-800 number. If they're out of the country on a shoot, they can always call me.
And you don't find that anywhere. You don't hear other agency owners.
We actually care.
Yeah, saying things like that. And that to me is, that makes me cry. That gives me chills to know that there's people like Stephanie that are going to take care of these kids. I mean, that means it's working. It's working. It's working. And that's humbling. You know, what's really exciting is that the CW got so excited about our show, and Stephanie's episode kind of killed it for us. Stephanie's episode, the Hermosa Beach episode, we went up 150% because of Stephanie's episode.
Yeah.
We actually hit.
Jumped.
We jumped. Like, we hit what they call like a 0.5. The following week, America's Next Top Model was on, and they've been in business for 18 seasons. They only did a 0.6, and we did a 0.5. It was our first season. So Stephanie's episode, it killed it. And what's so great about that is that because of that, they decided to air all of our episodes during the summertime. So now we don't have to go against American Idol, we don't have to go against Modern Family, and we actually get to air this summertime, which is pretty exciting for us because it's a huge commercial for Stephanie's agency, for our agency. And what I want to say to kids out there in the world is, if you think you can be the next Victoria's Secrets model, if you think you can be the next Sports Illustrated cover girl, we'll call Stephanie at Blase. She's going to take care of you. That's what it's all about. And if you're a parent of a little kid, first of all, don't let her model, but if she is going to model, contact Stephanie. If you're here in Hermosa Beach and you got a beautiful young son, a beautiful young daughter, well, there's only one place to come to. Come to Stephanie at Blase. Let her take care of your kid. She'll introduce her to me. Together, we will create magic for that kid.
I have a good backup.
That's right. I'm the backup.
Thank God.
Was it just a shock to you? You're thinking, who is this guy?
Well, I obviously knew who he was, so it was pretty exciting to have him actually come into my office and want to help me out being in LA, and he didn't want to take on any agencies in big markets like LA and New York, so that's probably the most exciting thing in my life, for him to do that for me.
So, for all you kids out there, first of all, you got to check us out on Remodeled, right, Steph?
Oh, absolutely. Add us on Facebook, Remodeled's on Facebook, The Network's on Facebook.
That's right.
Blase Models is on Facebook.
That's right.
Twitter.
That's right.
Follow us everywhere.
That's right. And once again, if you're a great-looking kid, if you're a parent of a great-looking kid, do one thing.
Come see me.
Stephanie at Blase. Come see Stephanie at Blase.